An American Airlines flight, which took off from RDU International, had to return to the airport this morning.
Yeah, we're told the plane headed for Dallas-Fort Worth came back to the airport because the pilot noticed an indicator for the cargo door turned on, then decided to return out of an abundance of caution. No emergency call was made. The flight took off 2 hours later.